Here in Alabama, though, the race to replace now U.S. Attorney General Jeff Sessions in the U.S. Senate is down to Republican Roy Moore versus Democrat Doug Jones. CBS 42 News Washington correspondent Drew Petrimo takes a closer look at the race.
Both major political parties are gearing up for a fight over who will be the next U.S. senator from Alabama.
There's the potential for the Democrats to make this at least somewhat interesting.
Jeffrey Skelly is with the University of Virginia Center for Politics. He says Republican Roy Moore's hard right views on social issues could turn off some Alabama voters.
Homosexual conduct should be illegal.
Moderate Republicans might consider voting for Doug Jones, the Democratic nominee.
Reed Wilson is a national correspondent who's followed the race closely. He says Jones, a former federal prosecutor, faces major obstacles to becoming the first Alabama Democrat elected to the Senate in 25 years.
The landscape for Democrats in Alabama is extremely difficult. It is arguably the most conservative state in the union.
Consider this. In the August 15th open primary, more than 423,000 cast ballots for Republicans, with almost 165,000 going to Moore. But less than 165,000 people total voted for Democrats, with fewer than 110,000 going to Jones. With midterm elections across the country looming next year, national Democrats and Republicans must decide how much money to pour into this race. Moore's last two statewide races against Democrats were relatively close. He won them both by an average of just 6.5 points. But President Trump won the state by 28 points, and the president is supporting Moore.
Drew Petrimo, CBS 42 News, coverage you can count on.